seems like almost half-half now, playing some different 2-3 zone and a little bit of a hybrid of a 2-3 zone, and then playing their man-to-man. Now, they played a lot of zone against Wichita State on Saturday. So my guess is that we'll see plenty of zone Friday night. And with the